Good afternoon, everyone. Happy Sunday. Welcome to our daily pause, where we take 5 minutes to train to experience more balance, productivity, and purpose. Training a daily pause develops a skill set that allows you to relate to your experiences with more meaning and purpose. Cultivating your tools on a daily basis is part of an active practice. Today, we'll strengthen an attention and presence by connecting with our breath, as well as noticing when we've been distracted. Remembering all we're doing is observing with a kind and open approach. So let's prepare to pause. You can place your feet on the floor, your hands in your lap or on your legs. Upright but relaxed position with your shoulders. Eyes are open, and we'll begin with a few deep breaths. Inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. And on your next exhale, gently closing your eyes. Breathing in through the nose, and out through the nose. Settling into the space around you. Noticing how your body feels. Any areas of tension. Starting to sense where you feel the movement of the breath. For the next few moments, relaxing in with each inhale and each exhale. Knowing that thoughts will come and go, and you realize you're no longer with the breath, gently relaxing back in with the movement of the rise and the fall. Nothing to do, nothing to force, simply being with what's here. Becoming more aware of the space around you, noticing the contact of your feet on the floor, your body in the seat beneath you. And when you're ready, gently opening your eyes. Today, reflect on how training a daily pause can not only better yourself, but the people around you. Finding opportunities in your day to notice unproductive thoughts that pull you away, using your breath as a tool to bring you back. Remembering when we pause, we're training to experience each day with more balance, productivity, and purpose. Have an awesome Sunday.